start of another battle. I got Nicholas Thompson from Detroit, Michigan here, battling his first indoor inshore fish. Looks like a fish is coming to the boat. We have no idea what it is. It's out there somewhere. Let's hope it's a rooster fish or a Cubera or something that we haven't found. How's it feeling, Nick? You gang any line on him? He's out there. We just set up like probably 5 or 10 minutes ago, and we got a hit again. This is at our third location now, so we're hoping this is a species that we haven't caught yet. Pretty sure it is. It's going to be. He's getting some line on him. No, he's got them all paired out. Carl's getting ready to grab the fish, bring him in the boat. Yeah, looks like he's coming off. Yeah. Well, he's still giving Nick a little bit of a hard time. Carl's going to bring in the long rig here so it doesn't get caught up. There he is, he's bringing it in now. So Nick doesn't get wrapped up. Oh, he's doing a good job, isn't he? All right, fish is on the other side of the boat now. I'm gonna swing over there. All right, Nick's got a good battle going on here. Still haven't seen the leader or the fish yet. Oh, he's coming up now. Yeah. How we doing, Nick? Doing all right? Speed's working, doesn't it? Still no leader. So fish is staying down. He's taking some of Nick's line right now. Nick's taking a little short break here. We still haven't seen the fish yet. I don't know if you can see the line, but there's the pole. Yeah. Oh, he's trying to get him up. Oh, he doesn't want to come to the boat yet. Let's see if I can get behind Nick now. This is Nick's view. Come out, there's the leader. Okay, we're gonna have a fish in a boat real soon. Oh, he's nice. He's a beauty. Woohoo! Snapper! It's a snapper. Nick's first snapper. Look at the size of that thing, folks. Look at the teeth on him. Hey, that's the one we'll get a picture of for the. Let me keep recording him. Huh? You want me to keep recording or stop? Oh man. It stopped on itself.
No, it's still recording.